Thank you. Thank you. Hello, I'm Tilman Arietti, New Smyrna Beach High School Student Government Association President. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem performed by Miss Grace Bigelow.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets were gathered, the bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
At this time, I would like to introduce our principal, Mr. Timothy Merrick.
You may be seated. Good morning, and welcome to the commencement exercises for the class of 2023. It is my privilege and honor to be here with our amazing students, their friends and families, our faculty and staff, and a distinguished platform guest, who are all here as members of our CUDA family. I would also like to welcome all friends and family who are virtually viewing and celebrating our students from afar. This is a very special time, a recognition of our graduates, and on their behalf, we request that the audience please treat this ceremony with the dignity and respect our graduating class deserves. We're asking you to please refrain from using noisemakers, whistles, air horns, and allow each graduate and their family the opportunity to hear their student's name called for recognition and honor as a proud graduate of New Smyrna Beach High School. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce and welcome our platform guests to the New Smyrna Beach High School commencement ceremony. Dr. Carmen J. Balgobin, Superintendent, Volusia County Schools. Dr. Rachel Hazel, Deputy Superintendent of Volusia County Schools. Dr. Gabriel Berrio, Assistant Superintendent of High Schools. Dr. Julio Nazario Valle, Chief Academic Officer. Ms. Jamie Haynes, Chairman and Volusia County School Board Member, serving District 1. Ms. Anita Burnett, Vice Chairman, Volusia County School Board Member, serving District 2. Ms. Jesse Thompson, Volusia County School Board Member, serving District 3. Mr. Ruben Colon, Volusia County School Board Member, serving District 5. Ms. Jennifer Stotch, Assistant Principal. Alita Sue Hopkins, Assistant Principal. Mr. Brian Eschen, Assistant Principal. And Ms. Erin Everidge, Assistant Principal. Thank you for being a part of today's ceremony.
Good morning. I'm honored to be here today to introduce you to the class of 2023 New Smyrna Beach High School salutatorian. During her 4 years at the New Smyrna Beach High School, she has been academically focused and earned a 4.767 GPA. That's right, give her a hand. Your class salutatorian was a 3-year member of the Criminal Justice Academy, dual enrollment at Daytona State College, a member of the National Honor Society, ACE Cambridge Program Ambassador, and varsity golf captain for 4 years. In addition, she is on the New Smyrna Beach Youth Council and has earned the ACE Cambridge Diploma with distinction. Your salutatorian is the daughter of Matthew Grimaldi and Carolina Ciccone. Mr. Grimaldi and Ms. Ciccone, please stand as we celebrate your daughter, Ava Grimaldi, the salutatorian of the class of 2023. Next fall, Ava plans to continue her education at the University of Notre Dame, where she plans to double major in philosophy and political science. At this time, please give a warm welcome to your class of 2023 salutatorian, Ms. Ava Grimaldi.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome, class of 2023, friends, family, Mr. American staff, and Volusia County Schools Administration. I've known many of you since kindergarten at Coronado, then the gifted program at Chisholm. Others came along at NSB Middle, and here as Barracudas, which we will always be. It is my honor to be here speaking with all of you today. During our journey in modern education, we felt pressure, socially, in sports, academics, and activities. The constant need to push ourselves is pervasive in today's youth culture, where superstars are identified at age 6. But now we leave this culture we didn't choose and head to the next, where we will suddenly choose everything. At our grad parties later on, we might hear a common refrain: get out there and change the world. More pressure that each and every one of us, ordinary kids, should change the world. But let me ask you, in our obsession with changing the world, have we stopped to turn backwards, to glance over our shoulders at the past and ask honestly, are we overlooking a few things worth keeping? Our parents and grandparents talk of missing simpler times, a world where strangers with varying beliefs went out of their way for each other. And when I think of a person who got the simplicity of life, the embodiment of a good student, a great friend, and a person who radiated sunshine, I think of Siddharth Sukhdeo. There was a building in school where Sid always stood between classes, holding the door open, greeting every person with a smile. This contagious happiness would lift me, no matter how stressed I was about a deadline or a grade. Because of that positive attitude and smile, this is the simplicity that many miss. As we move forward with our lives as young adults, let's think about Sid at that door. Why obsess with change when what really matters is impact? Do we want to be remembered based on superficial accomplishments, or do we want to be remembered based on our character? When I think of Siddharth, the first thing that comes to my mind is his contagious kindness. What will your legacy be when the careers are over and when the dust settles on your accomplishments and you are surrounded by the people you love in the end? There is a quote widely attributed to Pablo Picasso: "The meaning of life is to find your gift. The purpose of life is to give it away." Class of 2023, let's commit right here and right now together to look for it. No matter how big or how small, find your gift so you can give it away. Fellow members of the class of 2023, let's leave here with gratitude for the love we have been shown by the faculty and staff and move forward with a less popular resolve. Look deeply inside ourselves to ask, who am I as a person? We are more than grade books, or stat sheets, or social media profiles, or class ranks. Let's go into our next chapter with the mindset to succeed in our humanity. Let's commit to finding our light and determining where we can shine it. Let's hold the door and smile at everyone who passes through. Thank you.
Good morning. I am happy to be here today to introduce you to the valedictorian of the New Smyrna Beach High School class of 2023. This young man has attained a focused set of goals through years of hard work and has earned a GPA of 4.7735. Please give him a round of applause. Your class valedictorian was a four-year member of the New Smyrna Beach High School Engineering Academy, dual enrolled at Daytona State College, the National Honor Society president, a four-year member of the academic team, winning district champion the last 2 years. He was a member of cross country and track, the vice president of the Key Club, and an ACE Cambridge diploma recipient. Your class valedictorian is the son of Clifford and Wendy Weisheimer. Mr. and Mrs. Weisheimer, please stand as we celebrate your son, Cajun Weisheimer, the valedictorian of the class of 2023. Next fall, Cajun plans to attend the University of Florida and pursue a major in computer engineering. Please, at this time, let's give a warm welcome to the podium to Mr. Cajun Weisheimer.
Sorry, just give me a sec. Hello, class of 2023. Before I start today, I want to thank everyone out here on this bright and early morning. Some might say a little too early. Thank you to all of my friends sitting in the rows in front of me for being such great comrades through over the years. Thank you to all of the staff who prepared this whole event for us. Thank you to my teachers who helped raise us all up to this point. Thank you to my family, thank you to the parents who helped raise us all to this point. Thank you to my family, who some of them had to fly all the way just to see me speak today. And thank you so much, Mom and Dad. Genuinely, thank you all for this opportunity. Throughout these years at this high school, we all spent so much time together, some more begrudgingly than others. In that time, we learned so many things about ourselves and others around us. I want everyone to take a second to consider where we used to be, to when we all started high school. If you recall your freshman self, you probably want to smack that old you for all the terrible decisions they made, or lambast them for the idiotic things they said. I had many experiences through high school when I wanted to do just that. I said some awful things to my friends. I didn't reach out my hand for people when I should have been. I didn't consider others' perspectives when I thought I had all the answers. And I just plain messed up. So many friend groups I was a part of fell apart, some due to me and others due to the decisions people made at that time. So many times I thought about it, going back to the past to fix these mistakes, dreaming about fictitious possibilities, such as, if I just had the wisdom, the strength, the courage I do now, then maybe he would still be friends with me. Maybe she would still want to spend time with me. Maybe I would be good enough to get the recognition I want. I now want everyone to please take a second to reflect. Reflect on your past self, your past actions, the past you over the last 4 years, and compare them to the you of today. Truthfully, it doesn't matter what you really thought about. All that matters is that you were honest with yourself. Whatever happens now is for you to choose. The future is ours to decide. And now we must understand, since that was the past you, we must now move forward within this world. Making sure regret doesn't own us is the key to genuinely improving and becoming a better person. Constantly regretting the past leaves no time to fix the issues of today, leaving only the endless now of regret. But on the other hand, forgoing everything from the past and leaving it all behind will end in the same mistakes happening again and again with no real change in sight. That is why we must genuinely learn from the past to seize our destiny. Building the future and keeping the past alive are one and the same thing, after all. Looking back on the past and seeing the change shows that you are better than you once were. It proves that you have grown. Sure, looking back makes everyone cringe a bit, but analyzing that shows how much you've grown and how much change tells you that you are headed on the right path. The world begins and ends with you. You've spent all of these years expanding your horizons to create a better version of yourself, creating a world that starts and ends at your horizons. Many people romanticize the years at high school by saying it's the best years of someone's life because of the joys of youth, how little the things you worry about matter in the long run, and your newly gained independence. However, stating this as a universal truth is unfactual because everyone experiences different events in life and takes in those experiences differently. While I can't say these years at high school were the best parts of your lives, our high school years are essential for shaping who we are. Even if everyone forgets about your actions here, your characterizations, your actions will still live in you and others. In the course of a lifetime, we will all have uncountable meetings and partings. Every person we interacted with has gained something from us, whether it was big or small, or positive or negative. Throughout our lives, the conversation, the gifts, the smiles we shared, everything we've seen, heard, and felt, all of the anger, joy, and sorrow, all of these things are what we pass on. So even if high school is a small moment in everyone's long, long lives, it is a moment that lives on due to how much we changed during it and how we use that to keep on living. And that is the truth of our world. Memories melt in the morning light, and then a new day begins. Roads stretch out before us. So many paths. Which do you choose? That's up to you. Sometimes you might run astray. You'll stop, maybe cry in frustration. But you know, that's all right. For the roads, they go on without end. Even if you take a roundabout path to get there, it is often the shortest path in the end. So look up, face forward towards your chosen horizon, and just walk on as your future awaits. Class of 2023, I hope we can walk in the future hand in hand.
Good morning. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the president of the class of 2023. Your class president is the son of Deidre Fuller. Ms. Fuller, please stand as we welcome your son, Markel Peterson, the president of the class of 2023. Next fall, Markel plans to attend the University of Florida to study engineering. Please welcome to the podium Mr. Markel Peterson.
Good morning. It's my pleasure to introduce to you the president. Oh, my bad. You should have flipped the page. It is truly a blessing to be up here, giving this speech today, representing the student body. And I just want to thank God for not only giving me the strength to be here today, but all of us. Before I begin, I would especially like to mention Siddharth Sukhdeo, a very funny, smart, and talented musician I knew since those Chisholm and middle school days. It is important that we honor his memory as he deserved to make it to this day. And as you go out and celebrate for his life and impact that he may have made on you. I cannot put into words how thankful we all are for everyone who has helped us throughout this journey. To the teachers, mentors, administrators, coaches, friends, and those who have helped not only me, but all of us, I genuinely cannot thank you enough. A special shout out to all of the guys and my friends that made school a place to look forward to every day. And last but certainly not least, thank you to my mom and everything you've done for me, all the sacrifices you made, and this would not be possible without you. I love you, Ma. And thank you to all the parents and guardians out there who have gone above and beyond for their seniors. For those in the stands who don't know me, my name is Markel Peterson, but my friends call me Kel. Throughout my time at New Smyrna Beach, I developed a mentality that has helped me to strive for all the goals I want to accomplish in life. And that mentality is to just be great. Most people seeing being great as becoming super successful, having a lot of money, a lot of fame, and so on. Now, there isn't anything wrong about that, but in reality, there is no right or wrong way of living life. As long as you fight to be everything you desire to be, and embrace everything you value and hold true to your heart, you can be great. Individually, we all have many interests, and we have to take responsibility and control of our lives to explore those interests and not confide in modernity or mundaneness. If you are happy with what you're doing in the future, nothing else matters. To me, being great means waking up every single day and trying to be better, trying to be greater than the person I was yesterday. It's giving it your all, even if you don't have anything left to give. Is pushing yourself past your limits to achieve whatever it may be you want to achieve. Being great is about having those setbacks, taking those L's. It's about recognizing that in life, someone else may be ahead of you in that race and using them as a learning experience and motivation to work harder. Being great is about making your dreams into reality. When I look into the audience, I see a room full of people who has also aimed to be great in their own individual and unique way. The scholars who works hard in the classroom to get A's and B's. Even the skippers who are never in school but still manage to pass. The workers who go to school while having a part-time job. The leaders who are actively involved in the community and clubs. The athletes who have put in numerous hours of hard, dedicated practice in and out of school. I've seen a lot of sports and academic scholarships being offered to the students and athletes this year, and you all deserve it because you put in the work. The artists, dancers, actors, chefs, photographers, and so on and so on. Each of you have something you are destined to be great for. Now, if any of you happens to become the next Jeff Bezos or LeBron, don't forget about me. It is a great privilege, graduates, to address you on your day, a day marking one of the most extraordinary accomplishments of your life today. Coming to high school as freshmen, our year was ended short due to COVID, and as sophomores, some of us were online and some of us were in school. But as juniors and seniors, we were finally able to get a full year of experience and really start to think about the future and figure out what we want to do and accomplish in life. Look back at yourself 4 years ago and see how much you've grown and how much you've accomplished since then. It has really been a pleasure growing up in New Smyrna in a somewhat small community where most of us knew each other since those elementary and middle school days, and now some of us will never see each other again. But while that may be true, I'm rooting for every single one of y'all's success. The class of 2023, what I strongly believe to be the best class out of all the classes, as we transition into the next chapter of our lives, adulthood, I want to leave you with this. You all probably heard this over and over again, but you only live once. Go out and celebrate those small things. Go spoil yourself. Go buy some new jewelry. Go on vacation. Buy yourself some new shoes and enjoy life. You truly never know what day could be your last, so live life to the fullest and appreciate the people and things you have in your life. When you're out in the real world and you come across any stumps in your life, I want you to think about this moment right here today. I want you to think about all the stress you may have went through, struggling to pass a test or not have any motivation to do study or work. I want you to think about how tired you may have been after school but still had to go to work or practice. I want you to think about all those invisible struggles that others may have not seen you go through. I want you to ask yourself this question. If God is for you, if God is for us, who can be against you? Who can be against us? Have faith that you will persevere through whatever it is you may find yourself struggling with, because being here today signifies that you've made it through all those hardships. And if you did it once, you can do it again. I'm not here to sugarcoat anything. We all have our whole lives ahead of us, and it probably won't get any easier. Each of us individually going down our own path. Some of us will go to college, others to the military, those who will get a job, those who will travel, or those who will start a business. I'm excited to see the road that everyone decides to take during our reunion. Confidence is everything. If you have faith in your abilities and keep a positive mindset to succeed and get the job done, nothing can stop you. Keep working and never give up on your dreams. Success might come now or maybe even 10 years. As they say, a little bit of motion is better than no motion. It doesn't matter what you decide to do with your life, as long as you don't decide to be average or good or decent, just be great. Thank you. And now, before we move on, let's take a quick look back at our senior year.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Good morning. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium our new Smyrna Beach High School principal, Mr. Timothy Merrick.
Good evening, and welcome to this celebration to recognize the amazing and outstanding class of 2023 New Smyrna Beach High School graduates. Distinguished guests, family, staff, live streamers, and friends, we thank you for being a part of this special day. Members of the audience, if you're a past graduate of New Smyrna Beach High School, please stand and be recognized. If you're a past graduate of the old Live Oak School or the old Chisholm High School, please stand and be recognized. As you can see, the Southeast Volusia area is a strong community in which many come back to give back to our community. The roots are deep and strong. The New Smyrna Beach High School Class of 23 is a special one in so many ways. Most of you walked onto our campus for the first time in August of 2019 and were dropped off by your parents or a bus driver that first day with new shoes, new backpacks, new goals that symbolize the beginning of what would be the last 4 years of your 13-year school career. Your freshman year provided you the opportunity to meet people outside of your comfort zone, to discover the diversity that comes with the new surroundings, fresh faces. You joined clubs and service organizations, participated in sports, and maybe most importantly, you gradually unpacked the middle school years. You rediscovered the passion that comes with raised expectations and fresh untraveled pathways. Pathways that brought challenges necessary to grow as students and young adults. You had no idea that a global pandemic would shut down 25% of your freshman year. Your sophomore year included virtual classrooms, face masks, desk shields. Life outside was a constant reminder of how changes in you were taking place on a social and emotional level. You were solid in your ability to balance academics and extracurriculars in a complicated world defined by restrictions and constraints. Your senior year, you endured two hurricanes, Hurricane Ian and Nicole. Our school zone was directly impacted by flooding and beach erosion. Despite the adversity, this graduating class was solid. As a class, you were solid. You were solid in not wavering on your goals, seldom compromising, often facing obstacles head on. This class believed, loved, was consistent, included others, took ownership, connected, and bundled hope all together to reach their true potential. Hashtag, you stuck together. Your senior year has been one of reflections and lessons learned. And you may not know it yet, but those same reflections and those lessons will impact so many more decisions moving forward. There's never been another graduating class that has experienced the beginning, middle, and end like you have in the history of this school. But here you are. You've been solid in representing the success that comes with meeting adversity head on, embracing challenges, and persevering with unyielding inner strength. Each of you have been solid in staying the course and solid on imposing your will on the distractions and difficulties encountered on your path to receiving this well-earned diploma. Be proud of who you are, be proud of what you've accomplished. It has always been my mission as a school leader to advocate for a family-like atmosphere that reflects solid, productive graduates. You may have noticed that I've embedded the word solid throughout this speech. Solid as an adjective is defined as dependable and reliable. Dependability and reliability are traits that are grounded in trust. Class of 23, you are solid. There's a very good chance you spent more waking hours inside of your classrooms than in your own homes for as long as you've attended school. Your siblings, your parents, and your grandparents have in many ways inspired you to get where you are today. And today, right now, right here, is where you're supposed to be. They've been a constant in your life, but when their influence was not enough, you knew there was a solid CUDA family ready to listen and provide what guidance and direction you might need. Your time at New Smyrna Beach High School no matter the year you arrive, have necessitated a sense of family, whether at home or at school. We've celebrated and laughed together, but we've also grieved and cried as one. But through the laughter and through the tears, it's been an experience where families at home became even closer. And perhaps when your parents and siblings were not with you during those trying moments, there was a solid friend or faculty member to remind you that you are not alone. My faculty and staff will miss you as we have every other graduating class. But let's be honest, your class will stand tall now and in the future. We will always be here for you because that's what a solid school family is all about. Once a CUDA, always a CUDA. During your time at New Smyrna Beach High School, you've accumulated an array of important accomplishments. 286 students graduating with college and career readiness credit. 197 seniors volunteered over 17,662 community service hours. The first graduating class of the Cambridge ACE program. 69 local and in-area community organizations generously donated 176 scholarships at Honors Night, totaling $452,000. Armed Forces enlistments value at $1,260,000. 19 students graduating with both their AA degrees and high school diplomas. 5 students earning silver or gold seals of biliteracy. 56 students earned scholar designations, 191 merit designations. Social Studies Teacher of the Year, Paul Woodard. Students' artwork displayed in the New Smyrna Beach community. Girls indoor volleyball state champions for the first time in school history. Girls beach volleyball defended their 2022 state title to become 2-time state champions. Other recognitions include boys soccer advanced to the Elite Eight, an outstanding Prism concert, extraordinary showdall performances, theater program graduating 8 thespians, 3 girls state weightlifting champions, 2 boys state weightlifting champions, girls football, flag football advanced to regionals for the first time in New Smyrna Beach High School history. And finally, we have 7 graduates who will be serving our country in the branch of the United States military. Please stand and be recognized. And for those of you in the audience who are currently serving or have served, please stand so that we may recognize you as well. Class of 2023, as you prepare to receive your diploma today from New Smyrna Beach High School, I hope you remember these 4 things. Believe in yourself and your abilities. Be kind to everyone. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other. Remember your legacy to your school. Your community, teachers, coaches, and mentors have supported you for 4 years. Don't forget to give back in some small way in the future. Graduates, you've blessed CUDA Nation and students. You will always have a very special place in my heart. I will never forget the class of 2023. Congratulations.
At this time, we will begin the official diploma distribution to the New Smyrna Beach High School Class of 2023.
Stop. Sue. We're not starting. Stop. Stop. Markel, wait for your name, bud.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to begin the official roll call of the New Smyrna Beach High School Class of 2023. Markel Neville Peterson, Cambridge Diploma recipient, college and career ready, Merit Scholar designation, summa cum laude. Tillman Paul Arietti, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, Merit Scholar designation, summa cum laude. Ava Maria Grimaldi, salutatorian, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Cajun Matthew Weisheimer, valedictorian, Cambridge diploma recipient, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Vincent James Allen. Brady Lane Anderson, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Eden Rain Anderson, avid, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Jesse Lee Anderson III. Maya Marie Arena, college and career ready. Dominic Anthony Babcock, career and college ready, merit designation. Caden Cliff Baker, avid. Clifford Dallas Baker. Rachel Renee Baker, career and college ready, merit designation. Dylan Koenig Kunley Balmer, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Brandon Jamal Barnes, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Jaron Cole Barrett, career and college ready, merit designation. Caitlin Isabel Barrientos, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Kira Lynn Bean, career and college ready. Riley Lynn Beard, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Natalie Shea Beatty. Daytona Belfour, career and college ready. Joshua Gregory Blitz, career and college ready, merit designation. Macy Shea Bell, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Morgan Taylor Bell, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Isabella Ann Best, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Grace Mackenzie Bigelow, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Elijah Kai Bureau, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Emily Rose Bursch, career and college ready. Hannah Claire Bobbitt, career and college ready, merit designation. Kristen Nicole Bachter, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Amelia Rose Bali, career and college ready, magna cum laude. Ethan Andrew Bolton, Cambridge diploma candidate, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Evan William Branish. Ashton Gregory Brigham, career and college ready, merit designation. Robert Joseph Brill Jr., avid, career and college ready, magna cum laude. Tamori Lachey Rogers Brodus, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Avante Anthony Jamal Brown. Jalen Lee Brown, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Faith Lee Burnett. Zeke Michael Burt, career and college ready. Ashton Bryn Bussey, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Daniel Christopher Byers, career and college ready, merit designation. Elissa Ray Calder Velasquez, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Alizé Aline Olivia Cardo, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Devin Daniel Caton, career and college ready. Blaze John Canterbone. Derek Ivanuk Sereno, career and college ready, merit designation. Haley Ann Clanton. Caitlin Rose Clark, career and college ready. Kimberly Savannah Clark. Julia Elizabeth Clayton, career and college ready, merit designation. Jacob Allen Cochran, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Anthony Joseph Colomonico Jr., career and college ready, cum laude, scholar designation. Shane Camden Cole, career and college ready, merit designation. Jonathan Bradley Coleman. Tyreek Livingston Colley, career and college ready. Hannah Michaela Collins, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Caitlin Renee Connell, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Thomas Cooper Connell. Marissa Taylor Corchado, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Victoria Alexandria Crunkleton, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Bryce Cunningham, career and college ready, merit designation. Aliana Taylor DeGar. Allison Mae Danamiller, AVID, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Jasmine Yu Dao, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Savannah Nicole DeCenzo Higgins, career and college ready, merit designation. Joshua Evan Davis. Lola Davis, AVID, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. William Kelly DeSoto. Elizabeth Jade Diaquinos, career and college ready, merit designation. Kira Marie DeGraff, career and college ready, merit designation. Lily May Delia, associate art degree from Daytona State, AVID, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Megan Ashley DeLuca. Jason Cole Dennison, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Olivia Claire DC, career and college ready, merit designation. Madison Breeze Diaz, AVID, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Dylan Anthony Dilliott. Evan Michael Dearlum, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Isabella McKenna Dominguez, career and college ready. Catherine Taylor Donaldson, Cambridge Diploma Candidate, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Julian Ethan Doster, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude, Scholar Designation. Isaiah Thomas Duarte, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Drew Michael Dunlop, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude, Merit Designation. Dylan John Durham. Sydney Lee Durham, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude, Merit Designation. Katie Lauren Dyer, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude. Marissa Nicole Earl, Career and College Ready. Taylor Renee English. Cameron Gregory Enos, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Cohen Aiden Fair, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Tylina Kissini Feliciano, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Ignacio Miguel Ferreira, Career and College Ready, Gold Seal of Biliteracy, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Olivia Hope Fiddler, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Jaden Michael Figueredo. Ashlyn Lee Finan. Sebastian Michael Flores, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Owen Thomas Foreman, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Isabella Marie Fortin, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Merit Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Ashley Elizabeth Frankel, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Summa Cum Laude. Brooke Elizabeth French, AVID, Career and College Ready, Summa Cum Laude. K. Elizabeth Fuller Gaines, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Dominic Bradley Galizzi, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Christina Sophia Gallis, AVID, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude. Jacob Ryan Gamble, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude. Gabrielle Lois Marie Gangaware, Career and College Ready, Summa Cum Laude. Olivia Lauren Gardner, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Cameron Alexis Garner, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Ryan Brooke Janae, AVID, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude. Annabelle Reese Gifford, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Bradford Anthony Gifford Jr., Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Demetrius Paris Gilbert, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Eliza Nichelle Gomez Rios, Summa Cum Laude. Madison Ann Gonzalez, Career and College Ready. Mackenzie Faith Gracia. Jordan Riley Graves, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Gracelyn Rose Green, Career and College Ready, Summa Cum Laude. Jada Marie Green. Jaden James Green, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Amari Monet Grice. Chad Griffin, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Jessup David Grinko. Matthew Lee Guest. Joshua William Gufanti, career and college ready, merit designation. Alexia Coe Lynn Gunter, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Tiffany Marie Lynette Hall, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Anna Marie Louise Hamfadney. Demiria Mathleen Hankins, career and college ready, merit designation. Cooper Carl Harris, career and college ready, merit scholar designation. Zachary Scott Harris, avid, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit scholar designation. Lorena Lobatos Hartling, career and college ready, merit designation. Sean William Hathaway, avid, career and college ready, magna cum laude. Javante Josiah Hayward, avid, career and college ready, merit designation. Jordan Spencer Hegel, Cambridge diploma completer, career and college ready, cum laude. Michael Anthony Henderson II, career and college ready, merit designation. Elijah Owen Henley, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Raven Shea Henry, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Sydney Jolene Hesselton, Cambridge diploma recipient, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Edward Stanley Higgins V. Victoria Elizabeth Hill, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. William Madeira Hill, career and college ready. Summer Rain Hillier, magna cum laude. Oscar Ariana Hodges. Elijah James Hope, Cambridge diploma candidate, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Russell Jameson Hoyt, career and college ready, merit designation. Malachi Joshua Hudson, avid, career and college ready. Christian Tyler Hunsicker. Braden Lawrence Hunter. Jeffrey Joseph Ingram, career and college ready, merit designation. Tania Lily Jackson, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Charles Jeffries, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Aaliyah Janae Johnson, career and college ready, merit designation. Ethan Ralph Johnson Kaminish, career and college ready, cum laude, merit scholar designation. Shelby Faith Johnston, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. James Francis Jones, career and college ready, merit designation. Kaylee Michelle Jones, career and college ready, merit designation. Keaton Everett Jones, career and college ready, merit designation. Tanner McCoy Jones, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Kylie Alyssa Joshua, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Trevor Patrick Kane, career and college ready, merit designation. Ephthemia Diane Canaris, Cambridge diploma candidate, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Evan Christopher Keeling, career and college ready, cum laude, Merit designation. Alexandra Christine Kellogg. Julian Hayden Kentish, career and college ready. Kalia Maria Killingsworth. Lawrence Brian King II. Derek Alexander King, career and college ready, merit designation. Joseph William Kistner, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready. Ryan Christopher Koblick, AVID, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Kyla Ray Colker, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Adam Cole Lane. Lily Grace Lang, career and college ready, cum laude. Kylie Rose Langley, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Jacqueline Cheryl Langrell, career and college ready, merit designation. Kara Janelle LePeters, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Allison Rose Lavoy Toussaint. Brandy Michelle Lavoy, career and college ready, merit designation. Devin Xavier Lawrence. Falcon Jason Levine, career and college ready, merit designation. Almai Kiara Lewis, career and college ready. Taylor Christine Lightfoot, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Justin Allen Lloyd, summa cum laude. Uriah Aiden Long, Cambridge diploma recipient, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Leah Hannah Luning. Alden James Lynch.
Kaya Noah Maggio, career and college ready, merit designation. Liliana Mary Mancuso, career and college ready, cum laude. Larissa Danielle Maniscalco, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Anna Marie Lee Manzi. Elijah Thomas Marshall. Garrett Walker Marshall. Manuel Nathan Marshall. Alexander Lord Martin, career and college ready. Tristan Jeffrey Martin. Landon James Matthews, career and college ready, merit designation. Ross Jade Matthews, career and college ready. Dekira Janice McBride, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Emily Nicole McAllister, career and college ready, merit designation. Connor Patrick McCardle, career and college ready, merit designation. Robert Anthony McClendon. Gavin Clark McFarlane. Marissa Kathleen McGinnis. Ava Rose McGowan, AVID, magna cum laude. Mason Connor McCain, career and college ready, merit scholar designation. Isaac Luke McKinney, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Nicholas John McKinney, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Jalen Joseph McKinnon, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Eli Ryan McPherson, career and college ready, merit scholar designation. Jalen Levander Metters. Olivia Jana Meese Washington, career and college ready, merit designation, Silver Seal of by Literacy, summa cum laude. Caitlin Nicole Mieske, career and college ready, cum laude. Matthew Sean Melanson, career and college ready, merit designation. Isabel Grace Mercier. Zoe Noel Metrick, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Angel Heaven Lee Methix, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Nathan James McGonis, career and college ready, merit designation. Jordan Ann Starr Miller, career and college ready. Daniel Miranda, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Hayden Moeller, Karan Jaleel Moore, Adam Joseph Moreno, Dylan Roger Knaff, career and college ready, merit designation. Cody Jacob Nash, career and college ready, merit designation. Kevin Ellery Neff Jr., career and college ready, merit designation. Micah William Nielsen. Haley Lynn Norzik, career and college ready, merit designation. Livy Caitlin Norman, career and college ready, merit designation. Damian Michael Novak, career and college ready, merit designation. Hunter Nicholas Oldham, career and college ready, merit designation. Chi Israel Olia, career and college ready, merit designation. Timothy Robert Oliphant, career and college ready, merit designation. Riley Shea Osterman, career and college ready. Dylan Eric Osweiler, career and college ready, magna cum laude. Rebecca Ann Overly, AVID, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Jesse Kenneth Pager, career and college ready, merit designation. Jude Jeremiah Palmer, career and college ready, merit designation. Natalie Brienne Pentuso, career and college ready, merit designation. Gage Nicholas Parrish, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Evan Chirag Patel, AVID career and college ready. Raj Murugesh Patel, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Heather Elizabeth Payne, career and college ready. Derek Bowen Pell, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Madeline Claire Peterson, AVID, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Marquis Neville Peterson. Chloe Anna Pitcher. Shayla Renee Pittman, career and college ready, merit designation. Sophia Nicole Panaris, cum laude. Hannah Marie Posick, career and college ready, merit designation. James Daniel Prater, career and college ready, merit designation. Carson Dean Propp, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Nadia Kimana Quinones, career and college ready. Michelle Quintero, career and college ready. Sienna Michelle Rayleigh, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. John Windsor Ratcliffe, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, magna cum laude, scholar designation. Sophia Corinne Reed, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Toby Ray Remington, career and college ready, merit designation. Jocelyn Marie Revolt, AVID, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Amity Renee Richards, career and college ready, merit designation. Cameron Alexander Richards. Brenda Elizabeth Richmond. Aixa Marie Rios. Diego Yaul Rivas, career and college ready, merit scholar designation. Arlen Rivera. Chelsea Ann Rivera. Isaiah Samuel Rivera. Stephanie May Griego Rivera, career and college ready, merit designation. Xavier Ray Rivera, career and college ready, cum laude. Jordan Ashton Robinson, career and college ready, merit designation. Candace Glenn Rogers. Riley Kate Rogers, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Mia Marie Rosace, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Taylor Jade Ruth, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Destiny Mia Sembrana Gonzalez. Ava Marie Sanchez. Antonelle Santiago Casillas, college and career ready. Heidi Lynn Soro, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Nathan David Savolis, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit designation. Samson Lamar Scarborough, career and college ready, merit designation. Trinity Paige Sheffer, magna cum laude. Esme Christiane Schliske, Cambridge Diploma candidate, career and college ready. Gold Seal of Biliteracy, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Madeline Grace Schneider, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Shira Alize Schofield, career and college ready, scholar designation. Marley Keegan Scott. Star Lorraine Marie Scoville. Nathan Michael Seddon, cum laude. Yelena Olivia Seely. Colin Michael Shaughnessy, career and college ready, gold seal of biliteracy, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Aya Nicole Shaw, associate art degree from DS, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Sebastian Darris Sheffield, career and college ready, merit designation. Finnegan Carl Sherman, Cambridge Diploma recipient, career and college ready, scholar designation, summa cum laude. Gabriel Matthew Scholey, career and college ready, merit designation. Sarah Ann Shook, career and college ready, merit scholar designation, summa cum laude. Ethan Jacob Sider LaFrance, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Trey Luke Sidler, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Alani Guadalupe Silva, magna cum laude. Myla Maureen Simpkins, career and college ready, cum laude, merit designation. Brian Alexander Saravo, career and college ready, merit designation. Anaya Unique Smith, career and college ready, merit designation. Clayton James Smith, career and college ready, magna cum laude. Riley Lauren Smith, career and college ready. Tavin Drew Smith, AVID, career and college ready, cum laude. Andrea Nicole Snyder, career and college ready, merit designation. Aaron Enrique Soares, Wenceslas Camillo, career and college ready, summa cum laude. Kirsten Rose Spears, Cassidy Naomi Spires, career and college ready, merit designation. Liam Sawyer Blue Sprague, career and college ready, scholar designation. Audrey Anna Staten, career and college ready. Carson Kennedy Stepp, associate art degree from Daytona State, career and college ready, merit designation, summa cum laude. Caleb Murray Stevens, career and college ready. Ethan Douglas Strader, career and college ready, merit designation. Brandon Gerard Sterls, career and college ready, merit designation. Cassius Xavier Sturm, career and college ready, merit designation. Kaylin Marie Suba, career and college ready, merit designation. Selena Marie Solotisky, career and college ready, magna cum laude, merit scholar designation. Braden Sebastio Sullivan, career and college ready, merit designation. Joshua Manuel Summers, career and college ready, merit designation. Olivia Renee Swan, career and college ready, merit designation. Tyler Michael Sweat, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Joshua Edward Swingle, Magna Cum Laude. Dalton Ray Simons. Seth Nathan Zagetti. Travis Bayard Talley, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Lily K. Tangue, Career and College Ready. Ava Alexis Tanner, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Merit Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Damian Alexander Teague, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Dontrell Cabron Thompson. Haley Marie Thompson, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude. Bradley Howard Thornton, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Lily Ann Timeyer, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude, Merit Designation. Zoe Louisa Tombley, Career and College Ready. Lily Jolene Tracy. Kendall Rose Traub, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Ivan Ivov Trakov, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Gold Seal of Biliteracy, Merit Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Andrew Taylor Trent, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Mianda Ray Trujillo, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Zachary Randall Turpin, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Sophia Erica Tyree, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Merit Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Rachel Renee Ulrich, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Blake Elizabeth Vaglica, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Gabriella Arroyo Valdez, Cum Laude. Kimberly Rose Vandergriff. Daniela Vega. Olivia Ruz Vita. Teresa Catherine Vordenberg. Jordan Tyler Wales. Tatum Lene Helen Walker. Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Cohen Bruckner Walls. Nathan Patrick Warner, Cum Laude. Jody Lynn Watson. William Bryson Watson. Eleanor May Welch. Carson Lee Westcott, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Cameron Arthur Whalen. Casey Joseph Wheeler. Marley Grace Wickham, AVID, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude. Shania Elizabeth White. Sydney Marie Wilkie. Aiden Christopher Williams, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Merit Scholar Designation. Michaela Leanne Williams. Mariah Jade Williams, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Daniel James Wilson, Cambridge Diploma Recipient, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Emma Christine Wilson, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Olivia Ray Wilson, Career and College Ready, Magna Cum Laude. Lainey Nicole Winslow, Associate Art Degree from Daytona State, Career and College Ready, Scholar Designation, Summa Cum Laude. Cypress Marie Wood, Career and College Ready, Cum Laude. Jacob Tyler Yeager. Trenton James Yaney, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Luis Gabriel Yassas, Career and College Ready, Merit Designation. Dylan Storman York. Andrew Joseph Zach. Hannah Dawn Zona. Jelena Mia Zuniga Lizardo. D. This concludes the roll call for the new Smyrna Beach High School class of 2023.
At this time, Mr. Merrick, Dr. Balgobin, and Mrs. Jesse Thompson will now present the New Smyrna Beach High School Class of 2023.
Dr. Balgobin, as principal of New Smyrna Beach High School, I certify that all members of this graduating class have completed the official requirements for the graduation under the regulations of the Florida Department of Education and the policies of Volusia County Schools.
Thank you, Principal Merrick, and to the proud staff of CUDA Nation. Let's give them a round of applause. Board member, Mrs. Thompson, as superintendent of Volusia County Public Schools, and on behalf of the faculty and staff of New Smyrna Beach High, I certify to you that all members of this graduating class are eligible to receive recognition of their graduation.
On behalf of Volusia County Schools, and by the authority of the school board, I hereby confer this recognition from New Smyrna Beach High School on each of you and congratulate you most heartily on this notable achievement.
New Smyrna Beach High School, class of 2023, please stand. Congratulations and best of luck in your future endeavors. At this time, please turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations to the class of 2023.
Thank you. Thank you.